We'll lose.
All right. So this
some stretching fence watching birds.
Firth, apparently.
Quite pretty.
Yeah. It's gone well.
Yeah, no gloating.
So here we have some delicious homemade banana and walnut muffins from Seafront B&B. Fortunately, there are three left.
I'll start. So
here and four cyclists.
One, two, two, three, 20.
One, two, three, 20.
Mm.
One, two, three, 20.
One, two, three, 15.
Nice.
Celebration! Great. Back in the game!
Oh, he's back!
Get back in.
Yeah.
That was not a gloat.
Yes,
it was.
Nice.
Any kind of celebration
he said,
at all.
Yes.
I said yes.
That's as loud as a celebration.
You have to be completely silent.
I mean, that was
you have to
say,
okay, well, I'm sorry.
Now you know. Here we go.
Not explicit.
No, no,
rank amateur.
Yeah, they're biting.
Look at you!
Actually, that's not fun. It's probably to get on the bike there.
No.
The perils of wearing fluorescent gear. Will he survive the day? Only time will tell.
How does that muffin taste?
Oh, it's going to taste
victory,
all the sweeter.
Shame.
Knowing that you will never taste it again.
And...
I can't believe that's actually working. But I don't know what you said. Oh.
Meow.
And arriving just in time.
Here they are.
Oh, hey, we've just had our concert in Inverness Cathedral. It was lovely. It was so nice, and lovely audience, and they really enjoyed it, which is surprising considering how it was sounding at 4 p.m. today when we got off the bikes.
Well, and how Will's voice is sounding now.
Yeah,
and mine.
Is it recording?
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Oh, well, that's a shame.
Why?
That is completely.
We're feeling a lot better now.